Hi, this is the fifth pre-qualifying in Turkey. I'll experiment with the grips during the warm-up and I'll decide afterwards which one I'm using. Okay, I'm using a rear Aussie backhand, a front Aussie serve, all on topspin, so it's the same grip. On the forehand, I'm using a mild Western, 110 degree Western, so it's a different grip on the forehand, just a slightly different one. So I'll use a one-handed backhand. What? switched to a 160 degree Western, so it's all one grip on every side.